Also breaking right now, police investigating a hit and run crash near Cave Creek Road in Beardsley. This is right there near the Costco store at the 101 and Cave Creek Road. Police are telling us just moments ago, it appears someone in a vehicle hit a bicyclist and then drove away from that scene. We can also tell you the victim rushed to the hospital with serious injuries.